The life cycle of a pumpkin. Pumpkin seeds are planted in the soil in the late spring. It can take 90 to 120 days for the seeds to grow into a mature pumpkin. Pumpkins are harvested mid-fall before the first frost. A pumpkin is ready to pick when it is bright orange and firm. Pumpkin life cycle. First stage, seed. The first stage of a pumpkin's life cycle is the seed. A seed must be planted in soil to grow a new pumpkin. It takes 10 days for a pumpkin seed to germinate or sprout. The amount of seeds a pumpkin has depends on its size. The larger the pumpkin, the more seeds it will have. Second stage, sprout. Two small leaf-shaped growths appear first and break through the soil. These are called the sprout. True leaves appear about 1 week after the sprout breaks through the soil. Third stage, flowering vine. The third stage in the pumpkin life cycle is the growth of the flowering vine. Pumpkin vines can grow up to 6 inches each day. The flowers appear on the vines about halfway through the growing season. The pumpkin vine is covered with male and female flowers. The male and female flowers pollinate to form fruit. Fourth stage, green pumpkin. Once pollination occurs, the female blossom closes. A small green fruit will appear at the base of the flowers. This fruit will become a pumpkin. Fifth stage, mature pumpkin. The final stage of a pumpkin life cycle is the mature pumpkin. It takes 45 to 55 days for a pumpkin to mature after pollination. During the last few weeks of the pumpkin growing season, the pumpkin reaches its final size and turns orange. Once the pumpkin's vine turns brown, it's time to harvest. How are pumpkins used? Pumpkins are a fruit. They are used in a variety of recipes. Pies, muffins, breads, and cakes are some of the foods made from pumpkin. Pumpkins are used in fall or harvest time as decorations. Pumpkins can be carved to make jack-o'-lanterns. Pumpkins are special because they bring so much fun and flavour to our lives, especially in the autumn. And guess what? Inside every pumpkin, there are lots of seeds that can be planted to start the life cycle all over again. So the next time you see a pumpkin, remember the amazing journey it took to grow. From a tiny seed to a big round pumpkin, it's a wonderful life cycle that keeps going and growing. Thanks for joining us for this pumpkin adventure. See you next time.